Portland Bolt uses national upsetters to hot forge heads onto bolts. Our six upsetters allow us to produce headed bolts ranging from 1/2 inch diameter through 2.5 inch diameter. The first step of the forging process is to place one end of the steel round bar in an induction coil that heats the end of the bar to between 1800 and 2100 degrees Fahrenheit. The exact temperature required varies depending on the diameter and grade of steel being used and the head style which will be forged onto the end of the bar. Once the end of the bar has been heated to the required temperature, the headerman places it into the upsetter where gripper blocks clamp the round bar securely in place while a plunger compresses the heated end of the rod, reshaping it into the chosen head configuration. A second position in the gripper block is used to stamp the head with the manufacturer's logo and grade symbol on certain types of headed bolts. This creates a bolt that is a single continuous piece of steel, making it structurally superior to a rod with a nut. One of the many advantages of manufacturing bolts in an upsetter, as opposed to other forging equipment like a press, is that presses are limited in the length of bolt they can manufacture. Our upsetters produce headed bolts with no such length limitation, and we routinely manufacture headed bolts that are 4, 6, 8 feet or longer. Common construction fastener head styles include hex, heavy hex, square, carriage, timber, and countersunk. Applications for headed bolts include structural steel connections, wood construction, marine structures, and embedding the headed end in concrete for use as an anchor bolt. We can even create custom head tooling to manufacture unique head styles or bolt heads that can feature your company name or logo. For headed bolts required on your next construction project, contact Portland Bolt.